thing that I noticed that everybody abroad think about Gaza. They think that Gaza is only for relief and humanitarian things, and only the aid they provide to Gazans are for relieving them or humanitarian support, you know. But here in Gaza, many youth, such as me and hopefully others, have more abilities and are so ambitious to be something important in the future. So they are working in their skills to be improved and to be competitive to other colleagues.